I say hi and welcome back to Let's Play Half-Life Black Mesa. Too much sound right now. Come on. Stick your head out. Well, in other words, I've been pretty pissed off because I just spent 3 hours completing this chapter, and what basically happened, everything went AWOL and nothing worked. So I've been cursing and swearing like nothing I ever heard before of this game, because it annoys me. I am sad to say you're not gonna get the first expression of this chapter. But the good thing is, it's not gonna take so much long, because now I basically know what to do. Okay, what the heck is going on? Okay, that was waste of a clip, but they died. You're not gonna see me fail a lot. Maybe a bit, I can't say. So let's see how it goes. The reason why I'm bringing these weapons is because I'm not gonna need them. Problems with this. But crap it. It was better than last time. You go away, cause damage on me. Okay. So basically I died here a couple of times first time I was here, and of course I was cursing like hell until I actually figured out what to do. But then again, learning by doing. And I can just say I'm sorry that you're not gonna experience my anger management thingy. If I might put in some audio from the cursing episode. There's nothing here. chopper is coming. So what you basically do, you just have the patience, listen to her. Where the chopper is, and you do a small charge and you shoot it. See now it's there. It's gonna be over here. You pretty much just keep going doing like that. Yeah. It's a bit luckier. 3, 2, 1. And you have to keep hitting it until it starts going on fire, then it will go away. Bye-bye. And now we can go collect the health kits. And we can continue the game. These two are pretty easy. Apparently, when you're just standing nearby something, you are not able to shoot at all. I wasted a lot of good ammunition on that, but I learned something from it. I am pretty lucky there. I just realized I needed these arrows. Oh! Wee, achievement. I forgot all about that one. I didn't get that achievement last time. So, yay for me. The thing is, it goes a lot better this time. But then again, it's not my first reaction. I know what to do. Maybe I'm gonna make some kind of behind the scenes videos or outtakes when I'm done. There's nothing here. Basically, just gonna go. I've been thinking a bit lately how to do stuff. And I'm actually tempted to learn how to use a program, but then again, how to make a DVD with chapters, but then I noticed that the complete video is a lot of hours. Come on. That was not what I was to say. Come on. There's one. I think I have the achievement. Let's reset it. I hope not. There's one more here. Fast on the trigger. And we have loading times. Yeah. That's how games are. You learn by doing stuff. And this game is still new. Some way. That didn't happen last time. I'm releasing morphine administered. Shouldn't I get any health? Why is it always 75? Did I get the achievement for shooting 20 of those, or is it 10? Just, yeah, I killed 10. I have it already, so I'm not gonna... Another thing I've been cursing about is the damn ladder system. How to get on ladders and how to get off ladders. But you'll figure that out very soon. When I get inside. I really need health right now. Okay, I wasn't here last time. Any health here? I got a mission. Is there anything up here? Get up there. I'm actually gonna save from this point because I'm not sure. Well, at least you're getting some new experience from this run because I didn't notice this before. Oh, I forgot all about it. I haven't found any health yet. better. Let's see where it takes me. Ah, okay. I was wondering what that gate was. Last time I... Apparently I'm all of a sudden a lousy shootman. Oh, so you will do that. I guess I'll shoot you in the neck first. Basically, I just entered this area from another. And the other episode, I came from this side. I don't want to go here because I know there's
health.
I went into that way and came here. Fire. Moving on with the game. And all the goodies. More health. A lot better. It goes a lot better than the last time. Because you would be amazed how precise this gun is on long distance. tons of ammunition just to get past here. Or I actually just should have been using grenades instead. That was a bit low-balled. I did the first time, I cleared all the mines this way around, and then I actually realized, I forgot, I have to go through here. No. So, very soon I'm gonna run into tons of grunts. I died like 5 million times. No, it's not yet. Rather spend a few more rounds with this one, because it's amazing how precise it is on long distance. Thinking about it, it could be awesome if Freeman actually took that hose, or whatever you call it, and actually plugged it into his armor instead of just. Gonna bring you with me. better system. Because it's not optimal. Burning chopper. The thing, you have to use the ladder by pressing E. And to get off the ladder, you have to push E again. Just a few inches from the top or the bottom. Grenades. Okay, this is the second place where I was cursing and doing stuff like hell here. Because I hoped I could pick up these two and place them out there, and they will shoot at the chopper when it came. Get away. But apparently, they see the chopper as frantic. Which is pretty sad, because they should be on movement. Did I actually pick up all the rockets out here? I did. So let's see if I'm gonna fail again here. Lucky it doesn't use more than it's supposed to. Last time I want to here. I spent way too much time on this damn chopper. Okay. Fuck off. Stand too close to the wall, because when it shoots the missile, you will not take any damage. Perfect. So it changes tactic each time you reload or you redo the mission or something. Question if that chopper shoot a barrage of missiles in here. But then again, it seems to be easier to avoid. And we can continue the game. At least I didn't spend 400 hours here. It's thirsty very soon where I'm gonna go into the last time. Watch yourself. It was here. I'm gonna save it. was last time I spent just as many time on this section as I did with the chopper. And I'm not kidding. That's the first one. Come on! At least I'm not gonna be a ballerina. First time I got a huge shock when I saw them come. Well, loading time mean, and I literally spent hours. There's a ladder down there. What? Oh yeah, I have to go through another couple of thingies. It's right here. If you go that way, you find a sewer ladder. This way, you're gonna find another sewer ladder. And then I decided to, when I finally killed them all, to check this one out. Where was it? Forgetting something, or there's only two exits.
I'm tired of playing games. Grenade!
Then you actually get up behind them. Two shots more. One more. No. So I'm going down. Oh, it goes a lot better than last time. But that shows you get experience by doing stuff. You know, if I just knew that last time. I know there's more. It's hiding. Right here. So, the question is, who was he talking to? There's one, two, three, and then the one I came up from, four. And those grunts were positioned so you basically have no chance of hell getting up there. They were so well strategically placed that there's no way you can get past those. That one is pretty easy. And there's a few more soldiers. And they're placed over here. Two more soldiers coming from that side. Come out. I actually feel bad now that you're not gonna experience my anger management problems or whatever you were gonna call it. So I think I'm gonna put in maybe a picture-in-picture to show you where I'm actually starting to get pissed off at the screen, so I can share that part of the experience with everyone. I think I'm gonna use them. I did that last time as well. And then the door closes. And loading time. And if I'm near a wall, I'm dead. Battery acid for my suit. Nothing there. Oh yeah, I have to remember that can be mines here. What? By doing like this, I can show you later. I think I did it with the mines earlier. I'm dying out here. Please. You see, and of course there's no mines in. Oh yeah, here. I can aim with my bionicles and then use that hit in the first. bad example. And he's been stocking up on stuff in here, that crazy scientist. He ate all the ammunition to survive. You see, this is what I mean. You aim with your barricles, and then you just do it like that. Did this as well last time. Oh yeah, I wasn't in here last time. So this is new as well. What the heck? So sometimes it actually pays to do stuff all over. So lucky you. I saw that. So, okay. On with the game. Did I miss any grenades here? No, I guess not. Just be careful when you get out. There are still mines there. I forgot the sniper first time, so I just went through and I was like, what the fuck, who's hitting me? A good grenade. Or rocket launcher. That will take care of those damn snipers. Another thing, I wasn't up here last time either. Well, you cannot get up there anyway, so... There is a limit amount of exploration you can do. Sadly.
You're heading for the Lambda Complex, aren't you? I was heading there myself until I wound up here and, well, I simply lost my memory. Take one look through that door and you'll see what I mean.
This is the time where you need to be very careful what you do.
For all our sake, proceed with extreme caution.
Holy crap. I'm gonna save the game again, cause if I just hit any of the explosives here, I am pretty much dead, cause it's gonna blow the whole building to Kingdom Come. And I learned that the hard way last time, cause I forgot all about this part of the chapter. Another thing. Oh, so that's just an alternative way to get out here. Let's see if I can remember this. Baffled last time that I couldn't get in here. remember last time I was here, my heart was beating like bongo drums. Yeah. No, I forgot to say it. Crap. This is what happens if you hit any of the explosives. You stay right there. So one good thing is, in this area, make a lot of save points. Did I just do that again? Oh well. A lot of fails. I'll be able to take care of that one. Of course, you never know. May roam around doing stuff you're not supposed to. And I'm gonna save the game. Listen to some awesome music. Just be careful where you go. I forgot that one. I remember playing the original Half-Life multiplayer and setting traps for my friends like this. Save the game again. I'm not taking any chances. And then I'm gonna save the game again. It doesn't hurt to save the game a lot. Ooh, that was close. Okay, what happened? Was that a delay on the... Either that, or someone else went into the beam. Ah. Bastard, you ruined my game last time. So a head crab was roaming around, destroying my game. And I don't need a head crab to destroy. Question is, where did a head crab come from? Oh no, you don't. Save the game. This is where you... Uh, I can't remember. I'm not even gonna attempt it. But you're gonna get this one. Do I have the achievement for killing a lot of people with this thingy? I think so. Yeah, kill 20 enemies with the hive hand. And he's gonna stick his hand up his ass.
You're glad I got this old sidearm on me, aren't you?
Here we go again. Had a bit of...
me and a buddy of mine...
Chris, I'm not sure what's going on with my computer right now.
Well, at least till we got
it.
With any luck, we're close to it.
Seems to have its mind of his own. It's a bit annoying. Yep, you do.
Look alive, Freeman! What'd you do, lose your captain or something? One less horror. Man, did you see that shot?
Thank you! He can be useful from time to time. If he's not screwing up. Perfect. Of course I did.
All right, let's move.
Pretty good from standing in front of people shooting with guns. I actually don't know why I'm using this gun, because I know there's going to be a huge armory available to me soon. I think it's fun to use that one. Batteries. 30%. If you want me to.
It's
party time.
Here it is, Doc. The mother load.
Expensive things. The only sad thing is, I'm not really coming back to this place. I wish I could backtrace to get more ammunition from that room. But as soon, I think I'm gonna save from here. I really want to know what's going on with that. I think maybe it's the hard drive. But the thing is, I checked. I have like 150 gigabytes left on the hard drive for them. I guess you do. Get both of them. Get him! And where to go from here? I think the fun part, I can almost walk through that fire without getting burned. Jump either now. Come on! Get into the game, then. Turns out. Do I even need to go that way? No. I actually think I need to go to the bottom here, if I remember correctly. It's late. Now I need to go to the bathroom, so I'm gonna pause the game and I'll be right back. And I am back from the hills of the toilet. I'm pretty confused right now. If you haven't noticed. Holy crap. Pull yourself together. I am pretty sure last time I was here, I went above and beyond. Question is, can I go from there to there? Well, it's worth figuring out. Okay. Ooh, that was okay. I wasn't in here last time either. So this is new as well. Anyone in here? I guess not. Do I really need to go to the rooftop? This is one of those. Why can't I remember where to go? I think I'm gonna save the game from here, because I know what's gonna go on now. I really hate these bastards. Come on! Now, of course, I am really freaking off, but I think the... this is going to be the best way to do this. I seriously think that's the best way to do it. gonna charge in. I'm not gonna kill any grunts. I'm gonna let them fight them while I go towards the... Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. Save the game. Because now I know they're busy with those grunts up there. Come on, next plane. There. Goes a lot better now. So it's all about how, in what way you do it. Thank you. crap, I think I missed the... Crabby crab thing I have to worry about. And I'm guessing no more. Okay, where are they going? Crap! Three shots. I'm gonna save the game now. That's the best I've seen so far. Missing something here. Damn chubber still. Crap.
Roger that. Hold position.
Come on, destroyed the airplane. Save the game. I'm shaking so much right now. I know this is a retry, remake, or replay, or whatever from this chapter. But seriously, it is just as hard second time as the first time. And a lot of health, yes. I think I'm gonna save the game in just in case. I'm gonna override this one. Thank you, gun. I can't remember if there's no ammunition. Seriously, no one with a shotgun? It was also on the last second to get that down. How much ammunition did I have? Oh my, 8 left. That could have ended very bad, so... Oh, come on, hit! How hard can it be? Pretty hard. Do I have everything from here? I didn't use any bullets, so. Boss fight. I'm gonna turn down the music a bit. So I'm not that loud in my head. Last time, I really had no freaking idea what to do on that freaking screen. So apparently you use your mouse cursor to click and point. And when you have the red marker, you click and then you click fire, like you will fire the weapon. think I'm gonna save the game again here. Plus, it's faintly what I'm supposed to do here. Chapter. So I'll thank you for watching. Hope you can bear with me that I had to do this two times and you're not gonna experience my first experience with the level. So hope you enjoyed it anyway, and I will see you in the next chapter. So see you later, alligator.